Chevrolet Colorado Z71 off-road. It replaces our 2004 GMC Sierra that we had. The Sierra is still running, but it's got a lot of miles on it. So what's cool about this truck for us, the reason why I got it, is that it's 4x4 and it can pull 7,000 pounds. Well, our trailer weighs about 3,200 pounds, so this will be able to pull our trailer very well. And this thing also has the Z82 trailering package and the JL1 trailer brake controller in the dashboard already. So I don't have to go and drill holes and put in a trailer brake controller. The other cool thing about this truck is that in the future, if we buy a Class C or Class A RV, that this can be towed behind the Class A or Class C with four wheels down. So this truck can haul our load and it can also be pulled. In addition, it's got all the OnStar and Sirius radio and all the other cool things that come along with the packages. We like the crew cab because we can carry more cargo inside. We've got the shorter bed. We're going to get a bed liner this week and a bed cover, or the 4-inch antenna on it, because we couldn't get it in the garage. The other cool thing is that this thing's supposed to get in the 20s in the miles per gallon when it's not pulling the trailer. Our Sierra got 12 miles a gallon unhooked and about 10 miles a gallon pulling the trailer. So we're looking forward to getting a little bit better gas mileage when we're out exploring without the trailer hooked up, when we have the base camp going up. This is called the Kinetic Blue, and it's a pretty blue, but I'm looking forward to kind of getting some wear and tear on it. I don't expect it to stay this pretty and new looking with what we do and where we go, but keep an eye out for us out there on the road, all right? As always, thank you for watching. Please like, please share, please subscribe, and we'll see you next time in some new adventures.